Today I'll be reviewing this True Hair Oil, which is an Ayurvedic warm oil therapy. This is a true Ayurvedic product and it is world's first Ayurvedic hair oil with a true heater. This has zero synthetic oils and chemicals. As written in the box, it fights with hair fall, dandruff and premature graying. Here the manufacturing date, expiry date and the MRP of the product has been given. It is a made in India product and the MRP of the product is 349 rupees. On the back side of the box, a 5-step guideline has been given on how to use the oil. First, pour the required amount of oil in the container. Second, cover the container with the lid and plug in the device. Light will turn off once it reaches the suitable temperature. Pour the warm True Hair Oil into your palm. Massage the scalp for 3 minutes and leave it for at least 1 hour. Finally, wash the hair with shampoo to get the desired result. After using the True Heater, you need to clean it with a dry cloth and it need to keep it away from water. Here I am opening the box. Inside the box, first there is a card in which there is a QR code, and on the back side of the card it has been written how to use the hair oil. Friends, this is not a paid video. I bought this hair oil from Amazon. You can buy it from Flipkart as well or from their website. The other card is a welcome card which has a welcome note. This is the first time I'm finding an oil which has a heater also included in the box pack. So this is the True Heater which has a plastic lid as well. Generally, we use gas or microwave to warm our regular hair oil. In that process, sometimes the oil gets overheated, which is not good for our scalp as well as our hair. This True Heater seems to be a better solution of that. This Ayurvedic hair oil is enriched with the goodness of 13 rare herbs. The list of the key ingredients has been given on the back side of the oil as well as the box. If the key ingredients are like vingaraj, java pushpa, amlaki, dry, teal tail, etc. This is the True Heater in which it is written reuse after 10 minutes. Which means after single use, you need to wait for 10 minutes to reuse the heater if required. I'll be giving you a live demo on how to use this True Heater. In the middle of the True Heater, there is a hole by which the oil goes inside the heater. So while pouring the oil, make sure that you don't over pour it. True Heater is an innovative solution that heats the oil to around 65 degrees centigrade in around 4 minutes. It has an auto cut feature. Here the oil is getting warm. Here you take the time to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Also don't forget to like this video. Once the oil is warm in the True Heater, I poured it in my hand to massage it in my scalp. The smell of the oil is good, but it is not so strong like any other Ayurvedic oil. Warm hair oil nourishes our scalp, increases blood circulation and reduces hair fall. After leaving the oil in my hair for around 1 hour, I washed my hair with my regular shampoo. And after first wash, I found my hair a little softer and healthier. It has been written on the box that you need to use this product for at least 3 months to see the best result. So I will use this product for a month or so and I will share a long-term review of this product with you all. Friends, if you want to watch more such videos on hair care, skin care, makeup and lifestyle related topics, please subscribe to our channel Lifestyle by Shri Deshnas. Thank you.